In this video, we are going to find the square root of pi plus 2 root 6. Square root of pi plus 2 root 6. Root 5 plus 2 root 6. 5. We should write 5 as sum of two numbers. And we should take 6 as the product of same two numbers. Here, 5 is written as 2 plus 3 and 6 can be written as 2 into 3. Now I will replace this 5 with 2 plus 3 and 6 with 2 into 3. The square root of 2 plus 3 plus 2 into root 2 into 3. Now 2 can be written as square root of 2 whole square plus, similarly, 3 can be written as root 3 whole square plus 2 into root 2 into 3 can be written as root 2 into root 3. It is in the form of a square plus b square plus 2ab is equals to a plus b whole square. So in place of a, root 2, in place of b, root 3. So it can be written as root of root 2 plus root 3 whole square. Square root cancel. Answer is root 2 plus root 3. So square root of 5 plus 2 root 6 can be written as root 2 plus root 3.